मैं तो एक नंबर की वियर्ड इंसान हूँ, वो आपने और मैंने एस्टैब्लिश कर लिया है, बट अपने बाकी यूट्यूबर फ्रेंड्स भी इतना अच्छा वियर्ड आइटम सेलेक्ट कर सकते हैं, ये मैंने कभी नहीं सोचा था। हाय, वेलकम टू अ वीडियो वेयर आर यूट्यूबर फ्रेंड्स सिलेक्ट द वियर्डेस्ट आउटफिट दे कैन फाइंड ऑनलाइन फॉर मी। इस वीडियो के पार्ट होंगे अदिति, अनंदिता, गोपाली, जानवी, सारा एंड सना। तो एपिसोड 1 आपको बहुत पसंद आया था, इसलिए एपिसोड 2 तो करना ही था, एंड अपने फ्रेंड्स भी छूट गए थे काफी सारे, और एपिसोड तो बनते ही रहेंगे। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द टॉप, एंड टॉप वॉज सिलेक्टेड बाय अदिति aka दैट क्विर्की मिस। बिफोर आई शो यू द टॉप, लेट हर एक्सप्लेन व्हाई शी चोज व्हाट शी चोज।
हेलो हेलो हेलो, हाय everyone and hi Haley, thank you so much for asking me to be a part of this video. So I have picked a top for you which seemed quite weird to me. This is a mango top which is A line. It's a crop top and isme bahut zyada se furfur lage hain which low key reminds me of a Christmas tree but in electric blue. I am so excited to watch you style it and make it into a super quirky look. I personally do not like A line tops and it doesn't flatter my body type, but I really want to see how you rock it. All the best.
YouTuber, I would like to share how I came across their channel for the first time, and for Aditi was how in depth all her videos were. One of the videos I saw first of hers was a food video of Delhi. और जब मैं दिल्ली गई थी, I was so confident कि I know where to go for what. इतना मेहनत वो कर रही है just to tell me. जब मैं दिल्ली आऊँ तब मैं कहाँ जाऊँ shopping करने, खाने, घूमने. That is how as a viewer I connected to her. Now we have spoken a lot of times and she is a very 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 sweet person. What I loved is कि she did send a lot of options and I did get to choose. So the weirdest top I found was this one. I'm going to look like a blue Christmas tree in it. I feel school mein pom pom hote the na apne, itna paisa lagta hai. The funny part is it's by Mango or Mango, jaise bhi aap pronounce karte ho ye brand ko. Recently only for my birthday I bought so many kapde from this brand and I actually really like it. To maine kabhi expect nahi kara tha ki they would make a top like this. The good part is ki ye cut nahi raha hai, like even when I'm putting it on my face it's not poking me at all. So the material does feel quite good. We'll see how this goes with the rest of the outfit. But मैंने इतना weird top तो कभी नहीं देखा, वो भी Myntra से. Only had Myntra access. Aditi, you did such a fab job. It is truly the most ajeeb item I've seen on Myntra. So now let's go on to the bottoms ताकि main outfit establish हो जाए, because this is going to set the tone के यार ये episode पहले episode की जैसा नहीं है कि सब items एक दूसरे के साथ match होते हैं. The second item, which is the bottom, was selected by Sana Grover. Again, before I show you, let Sana explain what was going on in her.
Hi, I'm Sana, and a few months ago I was randomly scrolling through Myntra right for a haul, and I just came across these joggers from H&M and they have the most weird print on them. I personally felt I'm never going to be able to style these, and I also, you know, sort of asked myself who in the right mind would buy these, until Hailey asked me to pick out a very weird bottom wear for her. So this was my go-to. I was like, Hailey, there you go. I wanted to see how she styles it, because I know Hailey's style is she can rock street style, she can rock sporty, she can rock chic, so I know she can do it, and I'm very excited to see what the final outcome is like. Best of luck.
About Sana, it is her aesthetics that got me connected to her as a viewer. It's very clean, it's very crisp, it's very put together. She takes so much energy to like look prim and proper, to have her background ready, and she kept updating a lot. Like from the first video I viewed of hers to the fifth video I viewed of hers, usme bahut difference dikha. So that is what made me connect to her. Uske फैशन वीडियोस में बहुत ज्यादा टेक्निक्स और काफी सारे आई वुड से काफी साइंस इन्वॉल्व होता है, एंड दैट हैज हेल्प मी अ लॉट. लाइक वन ऑफ हर वीडियोस व्हिच वाज हाउ टू पोज फॉर इंस्टाग्राम फोटोज, दैट हेल्प मी पर्सनली अ लॉट टू. आई थिंक इंस्टाग्राम डीएम पे हमारी बात हुई एंड शी इज लिटरली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सपोर्टिव फ्रेंड आई हैव, क्योंकि वो हर माइलस्टोन पे, हर ऐसी स्टोरी पे रिप्लाई करती है. शी इज ऑलवेज देयर, शी इज जस्ट अ वेरी पॉजिटिव सोल. आई हैव एक्चुअली सीन अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल वेयर दिस काइंड ऑफ क्लोथ, एंड आई डिड थिंक एट सम पॉइंट इवन आई लाइक टू ट्राई इट, बट आई नेवर ऑर्डर्ड वन. इज द पेयर ऑफ बॉटम to go with it. This is a pair of joggers or track pants from, I think this is from H&M. Yeah, it has SpongeBob written all over it, and it has SpongeBob ke caricatures as well. It's very bold. Just imagine these two together. That's what I love about this, yaar. But ye bahut achhi hai. Definitely kuch alag sa hai. Not something that you see regularly. Aise maine street wear graffiti pants zyada dekhe. Wanted to try it, never got around to try it. So perfect thing for us to invest in. Now we can start with the accessories. So accessories top to bottom jaate hai. The फर्स्ट थिंग विल बी सनग्लासेस, क्योंकि सनग्लासेस ऐसे सर पे रखते हैं ना कूल बनने के लिए. तो सनग्लासेस वर सिलेक्टेड बाय जानवी एके द ब्राउन डॉटर. जानवी ने भी बड़ी मेहनत करी थी एंड आई थिंक द फर्स्ट पेयर शी चोज वेंट आउट ऑफ स्टॉक और समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो शी चोज अनदर वन. गो मीट हर फर्स्ट.
हेलो एवरीवन. हेलो हेली. सो मुझे चूज करने थे अ पेयर ऑफ गॉगल्स और सनग्लासेस फॉर हर. एंड ऑनेस्टली बहुत बेसिक से सनग्लासेस थे मिंत्रा पे, बट देन आई फाउंड आउट दिस रियली यूनिक सनग्लासेस. इनका कलर पिंक है. बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस में अवेलेबल थे बट ऑनेस्टली मुझे पिंक काफी ऐसे वियर्ड सा लग रहा था. बट आई नो हेली कैन पुल ऑफ एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग. सो या आई होप यू लाइक इट हेली एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर दिस वीडियो, क्योंकि मुझे देखना है सारे यूट्यूबर्स ने क्या वियर्ड आउटफिट पिक किया. सो या बाय.
Talking about Janvi, I came across Janvi and Gopali's channel at completely different times. So when I became a viewer of both of theirs, I did not know they were sisters. With Janvi, I feel like I could see a lot of Zoe in her. Zoe is my favorite YouTuber, trying out new stuff and making sure her review is good enough, proper review then of item pe. But what I loved was her own take on it, and especially her makeup skills are really good. So a lot of people get to learn from her. Like with Janvi, kaisa hai na ki uske do sides aur wo dono साइड बहुत खुल के दिखाती है अपने चैनल पे. वन इज द ब्यूटी गुरु साइड, लाइक शी इज वेरी पैशनेट अबाउट मेकअप और उसके मेकअप हॉल्स देख के मेरे अंदर का मेकअप पैशन जाग जाता है. एंड द सेकंड साइड इज द वेरी झल्ला द लिटिल सिस्टर, बट शी डजंट हेजिटेट टू शो दैट साइड ऑफ हर इन हर व्लॉग्स एंड एवरीथिंग. तो वो मेरे को इंस्टेंटली कनेक्ट कर गया कि जो इंसान इतना रियल रह सकता है ना कैमरा के सामने, उसकी वीडियो देखने में मजा आता ही है. और वो जैसे लड़ती है ना गोपाली के साथ, हाउ दे टेक ईच अदर्स मेकअप एंड क्लोथ्स एंड देन दे एक्चुअली शो हाउ दूसरे को तकलीफ हो रही है एंड दे कूरियर द स्टफ बैक. आई रियली enjoy watching her channel like that. Yaar, this is the pair of sunglasses. We actually saw them on somebody else and hamari baat hui thi ki yaar see they also wore this. I have never seen a pair of sunglasses like this in my life, even like designer mein side pe bhi sunglasses ho. Technically it makes sense because when we wear chashma na to ye area exposed to hota hai. It is actually functional, but I've never seen this. Maybe ho sakta hai koi designer ne banaya ho aur mujhe na pata ho, because I'm not very well learned or knowledgeable in designer stuff. 100 on 100 for the sunglasses, क्योंकि ऐसा तो मतलब कोलाब में भी नहीं देखा honestly. I don't know if I have the guts to wear this outside, but are they the most different sunglasses I've ever seen? Yeah. Next item we'll have is the jewelry, and for jewelry we have my very dear friend Sara Sarosh. What she chose is earrings, and this pair is going to be such ki I'll actually be wearing this, but they're still very loud and very different. First go and meet Sara, then I'll tell you how I met her, and then I'll show you the earrings.
Hi fam, Haley. I hope you all are doing absolutely fab. Thank you so much, Haley, for asking me to choose your earrings. I definitely think a good pair of earrings can make or break your outfit, and when I think of you, I think of bright pop of colors, like really bright colors, and what can be more colorful than a freaking rainbow, which is why I went ahead and chose this pair from H&M. I hope this rainbow just lights up your whole outfit. Can't wait to see the final look.
Honestly, मेरे को याद नहीं है कि how did we start talking to each other. This one makeup reel she made, तू तो सारी care नहीं करता. Literally every time that song plays, मेरे को उसका पूरा reel मेरे दिमाग में चलता है, because it was just so well done. And then when I found out कि she is juggling so much, like she is still a medical student, like she is taking that career also, and she does this on weekends, and the hustle she does inspires me a lot. वो मन में मुँह पे, like she's not going to sugarcoat things for you, but at the same time she's a very very dear friend and she'll be there for you. Let me show you what she picked. Her recent Instagram posts on body positivity, like not just body positivity, body realness, you have to check it out. So the earrings that she picked are also from H&M. These are the earrings. They are actually like a rainbow. Upar ek a half rainbow hai aur niche fir wahi color ke danglers hai. They give me a little bit of Komal Pandey vibes because they're quite jazzy. Simple outfit, these earrings will look bomb, aisa mereko lagta hai. I also feel like they'll go with Indian wear as well. Very pretty, very different. I have never gone ahead and purchased something like this. Main har baar jaake सी लेके आती हूँ कभी भी मैं इयररिंग शॉपिंग जाऊँ तो, एंड अलग तो है ही, सो परफेक्ट चॉइस फॉर दिस वीडियो. देन इन द ऑर्डर कम्स आर बैग, एंड फॉर बैग वी हैव आर डियर गोपाली. बैग का बड़ा स्यापा हो गया बिकॉज बैग्स आर एक्सपेंसिव. एक तो जानबूझ के अपने कपड़ों में पॉकेट नहीं देते, फिर बैग्स को जानबूझ के महंगा रखते हैं. गोपाली का ना जान जल रहा था एंड सिलेक्टिंग अ बैग बिकॉज एवरीथिंग वॉज अबव 3000. देयर वॉज नो बजट एज सच. एवरीबडी डिड आस्क इफ देयर इज अ बजट. देयर वाजंट अ पर्टिकुलर बजट, बट उसको भी लग रहा था कि आई शुडंट बी स्पेंडिंग on a thing like that. So she first chose something very different, but I think badera mein ordered it out of stock ho gaya, to maine bechare ko wapas mehnat karwaya dusra bag dhoondne ka. So first let Gopali come and tell you the whole thing.
Hello Haley and hello Haley ke subscribers. To mujhe Haley ne bola tha ki mujhe ek weird sa bag choose karke batana hai, to maine na pehle ye wala bag select kiya किया था, बट ये जैसे हमने सेलेक्ट किया था और मैंने भेजा था, तुरंत आउट ऑफ स्टॉक हो गया था। तो दूसरा जो मैंने बैग सेलेक्ट किया था वो था ये वाला, दिस इज अ ब्यूटिफुल ब्लैक बैग। दिस इज नॉट वियर्ड बट दिस इज क्वाइट डिफरेंट, मतलब ऐसे ब्लैक डिजाइन वाले बैग मैंने देखे नहीं, बट मुझे बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है। तो आई होप कि हेली को भी पसंद आया हो और आप लोगों को भी पसंद आया है, और अगर अच्छा लगा है तो मैं भी मंगवा लूँगी, क्योंकि मुझे बहुत ऐसे नो ब्लैक एकदम मस्त बोहो वाइब के साथ काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा था मुझे। तो बस यही था, ओके टाटा।
भोपाली का मैंने पिंक फूड चैलेंज 99% सबसे पहला वीडियो देखा था। इट टुक मी अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट टू बी वेरी कैंडिड ऑन कैमरा, टू बी वेरी रियल, एंड द वन पर्सन आई फाउंड हु वाज बीइंग मच मोर कैंडिड देन मी वाज गोपाली। और उसको देख के आई फेल्ट नॉर्मल कि अगर वो भी इतना रियल हो सकती है तो इट्स ओके। आई यूज टू ऑनेस्टली फील प्रेशर्ड कि हर बार आई शुड बी प्रिम एंड प्रॉपर, आई शुड पुट मेकअप ऑन, आई शुड बी पॉइज्ड, बट गोपाली के वीडियोज देख के when I felt comfortable is what made me feel okay के यार मतलब अपने videos भी देख के किसी और को comfortable हो रहा होगा। So that's my equation with Gopali as a viewer. When was the first time we started speaking? I don't remember, but हमने एक घंटा बात करी। It did take some time, ऐसे हम आप से तुम, फिर वापस आप, फिर तू पे गए, but now we very close, काफी बार हमारी बात हो जाती है and we are planning something else also together, but it's time for the bag. So this is the bag. This gives me a lot of Bali feels, क्योंकि जूट वगैरह यूजुअली मैंने वैसे टाइप के एरियाज में ही देखा है। वॉट रियली मेड इट वेरी वियर्ड वॉज दिस हैंडल, कि इतना बड़ा हैंडल, बट नाउ व्हेन आई एम वेयरिंग इट आई फील लाइक इट्स नॉट दैट वियर्ड, लाइक दिस इज एक्चुअली वेरी यूजेबल। इसमें स्पेस भी डिसेंट है, इतनी नहीं है जितनी बाहर से देख के लग रही है। इसमें लैपटॉप तो नहीं जाएगा, बट व्हेन वी गो ऑन अ वेकेशन आई थिंक दिस विल एक्चुअली लुक गुड। ये बैग भी भेजते वक्त गोपाली की इतनी जान चले, शी इज लाइक हेली आई रियली डोंट वांट यू टू स्पेंड, इज देयर नथिंग एल्स यू कैन डू, आई एम लाइक नहीं यार, तो जेन्युइनली सबसे वियर्ड बैग ढूंढ। And this is what we settled on. This is the first bag that we found, but it went out of stock. We settled on this one. Definitely very different. I have seen weirder bags, but not on Myntra. I've seen them on brands like Cult Gay and a lot of like proper designer places. But yaar, agar isme humko khareedne mein, usme to humara haath hi na pade. From Myntra, definitely one of the most ajeeb bags I've ever seen. Finally, ek hi cheez bachti hai, which is the pair of bottoms. Take a moment and imagine the whole outfit so far. The blue top, the SpongeBob track pants, sunglasses, this bag, the earrings, and then is there possibly any pair of shoe that can pull the whole outfit together? I don't really think so, but this shoe is weird but at the same time quite versatile and usable. This pair of footwear is selected by Anandita. I want her to tell you first why she picked these. She also gave me a lot of different options.
Hi Haley, I hope you are doing amazing and you're staying safe. So for your Myntra video, I am not gonna lie, I struggled a little because all I could see were basic shoes, but then I found some really hatke type of options for you. So out of all these options now, whatever you pick, I'll just be very curious to see how you rock these, and I'm really excited to see your full look. Good luck.
So for Anandita, the first kind of content I came across hers was brutally honest makeup reviews. काफी ना environment कैसा हो रहा है कि brands का जो पूरा एनवायरमेंट है वो काफ़ी चेंज होता रहता है, एंड इफ़ यू जस्ट समटाइम्स गिव अ वेरी ब्लंट रिव्यू, अ लॉट ऑफ ब्रांड्स जस्ट स्टॉप वर्किंग विद यू, इज वेरी डिफरेंट। व्हेन वी मेक अ ब्रांड डील्स के बारे में बात करने का वीडियो ना, तब हम इसके बारे में डिटेल में बात करेंगे, बट अनंदताज क्रिस्पनेस वॉज वेरी रिफ्रेशिंग फॉर मी। लाइक जितना कट्टो कट्टो बोल देती थी कि ये नहीं अच्छा है, वो मेरे को बहुत ही कनेक्ट करा था उसके साथ। एंड देन ऑफकोर्स आई स्टार्टेड वॉचिंग मोर एंड मोर ऑफ हर मेकअप वीडियोज, आई हैव लर्नड अ लॉट ऑफ मेकअप फ्रॉम हर एक्चुअली। या देन वी स्टार्टेड स्पीकिंग अगेन, शी इज वेरी वेरी स्वीट। I think I posted something when I had gotten some hate, तो मैंने story डाली थी कि ये ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए, गलत है, तो she replied to that also, she's very supportive again like that. So let us see the shoes that we finalized. So these are from Lavi. This is the pair of footwear. So they are a pair of block heels which have sequins and fur both in the front. So sequins मुझे काफी loud लगता है. I don't think I own many pairs of footwear which have sequins on them. इसमें दोनों का mixture है, which is what made me feel like क्या this is super weird यार. इसको मैं किसके साथ पहनूंगी? So anyways, these pair of shoes were very different and they'll add the perfect end to this whole weird outfit. क्योंकि track pants के साथ हम ऐसे heels पहनने वाले. Again, इसके पहले fur और sequins के combo वाले heels I haven't come across. So Anandita, love this pair of heels. Because ये I know I am going to use this. Block heels and slip-ons are one of my most preferred pair of heels. And now is the time for the final reveal of our weird outfit selected by all our YouTuber friends. Are you ready? Because right now I'm not ready. I haven't put all of this on together. I'm also going to see the whole thing with you only. 3, 2, 1. इज़ अ फाइनल आउटफिट. अभी तो वन वे टॉकिंग पैंट नहीं दिख रही होगी तो टॉप हाफ, फिर भी इट्स समहाउ स्टिल लुकिंग अ लिटिल ओके. बट द मोमेंट यू सी दिस आउटफिट विथ the pants, it becomes really really funny. I did not expect this outfit to match together. It would have matched together only if a couple elements were muted. If everything is so loud, personally I can't relate to that style. There might be somebody who might be relating to this style. So abhi ek ek piece ko utha ke baat karte hain ki how can we actually make it work in case you like it. So let's start with the top. If you like this top, so I think it can be worn on an occasion where it's quite blingy in general, like a new year party or a Christmas party or maybe your birthday. It can be styled with a plain black skinny denim and then मैं बाकी सब एकदम muted रखती हूँ. Black heels, like सब mute. सिर्फ ये top को attention जाना चाहिए. Then coming to the joggers. The joggers I will actually be wearing because they fit so beautifully. I will wear this with a plain black गंजी, a plain black tank top, the white sneakers and that's about it. बस वो look काफी सही लगेगा. Then coming to the sunglasses. The sunglasses I think will go very well with a plain white t-shirt, blue skinny denims and maybe a pair of nude heels like this, but not exactly this color. So agar pura outfit ekdam muted rahega to itne bade sunglasses shayad acche lag sakte hain. I have never tried this wig of sunglasses before, so I'm not sure how to style it, but that is my interpretation ki usme shayad acha lag sakta hai. Fir earrings ki baat kare to they're very beautiful. I definitely think I'll have to go to Komal's page to understand ki how does she style dangling and big earrings like these. I think with a plain white shirt knotted is what I imagine. Just something very simple so that the attention is going only to the earrings. Or फिर मैं और कुछ एक्सेसरी नहीं पहनूंगी, नो नेकलेस, मेकअप भी शायद मोस्टली न्यूड ही रखना. बट इंडियन वेयर पे आई एम प्रेटी श्योर इट विल गो रियली वेल. अ गुड साड़ी विथ अ वेरी पतला स्ट्रैप वाला ब्लाउज, दीज इयरिंग्स विल गो वेरी वेरी वेल विद दैट. या तो एक पट्टी वाला ब्लाउज और उसके ऊपर लहंगा, पट्टा भी अगर ऐसे रख देंगे ना तो भी उसमें काफी अच्छा लग सकता है. देन कमिंग टू द बैग, ब्लू डेनिम शॉर्ट्स विद अ वाइट टी शर्ट एंड जस्ट कैरिंग दिस बैग विद चप्पल्स इन योर फीट, दैट is how I imagine this and I instantly imagine myself in Goa or in Bali if I have this bag on. So ye bag usable to 100% hai, par yaar uske liye travel karna padega. And lastly this pair of heels, this I would style with the same outfit as the sunglasses, like blue skinny denims, a plain white t-shirt or a light color t-shirt and these heels, but I wouldn't wear the sunglasses and the heels together. Personally I don't think I'll be able to carry both of those. Agar maine ye heels pehne to main plain black choto sa bag carry karungi. Actually more than a plain black bag, a nude bag will look much better so that the colors still match, but this has more attention than anything else. I would not wear something long, I'd wear denim only with this taki is pe attention jaye. Agar chhup gaya to kya hi matlab hai, because this does, like if you're wearing this let it shine. But the sole is pretty good of the heels, like it's quite soft. I think isko long hours pehnne mein bhi comfortable rahega ye. But this was our episode 2 of our YouTuber friends selecting our outfit. Yeah, let me know ideas for episode 3 ke with whom should we do and what should be the theme of it, kyunki theme 1 was Indian, theme 2 was weird western items. Episode 3 should only get better than this. And a big thank you to all the YouTubers for taking out so much time, for selecting the things, for sending in videos. Sare ke sare items genuinely kafi weird the, so I can understand usme bahut sara time and effort gaya hoga. So thank you so much. Yeah, if you enjoyed watching this video give it a thumbs up and subscribe to everybody's channel. Sabke channel ke links description mein definitely hai and all of them have very different, very unique, very good videos, so zarur check out karna. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas a thumbs down, but no hate to any YouTuber for any reason. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.